it to rest. That is sure to draw an attack here. I must stay and make sure Naaman finishes her ritual.
R2 to use cleave, damaging all foes in front of you.
Feel reticule over objects and enemies to target them.
We were lucky to drive Valindras. Thank you for aiding the wounded. They wouldn't have survived much longer. I'm afraid I have a gruesome task for you. We've driven Valindras' main army off, but Red Wizard allies are still harassing us with summoned undead. Private Hothidorn is trying to drive them off with his archers, but they're short on ammo.
L2 to use Tide of Iron to weaken and damage an enemy.
Valindra had a Dracolich under her control when she attacked Neverwinter. It attacked ships in the harbor, and then came straight for the city. My friends and I were helping Sergeant Knox defend the walls when it attacked. There was a terrific battle, and we were able to defeat it. I don't know how Valindra got a Dracolich. Perhaps a deal with the cult of the dragon. The important thing is that we deprive her. If Dracolich is killed, its spirit returns to a special phylactery. From there, it can possess the body of Dracolich and be reborn. This Dracolich's spirit has not departed yet. I am trying to bind it here. If it cannot return to the phylactery, we may be able to destroy it and deprive the Lindra of a power.
Yeah. found some ammunition. Excellent. Please place the arrows in one of the barrels near the archers. We must drive the wizards back! Thank you for the help. The Red Wizards haven't been driven away, but this will at least force them to keep their heads down. More undead are attacking Neverwinter. They're boiling out of Castle Never and storming the Sleeping Dragon Bridge. If the bridge falls, they will enter the heart of the city, Protector's Enclave. I must stay and deal with the Red Wizards. Please, go to the bridge and aid the defenders. Destroy the...
Prepare to charge at your enemy with a lunging strike.
Fiercer than when you washed up on the beach. I told you drying out by the fire would do you good. My mother always says, warm clothes make for a warm heart. You've thinned out the skeletons enough that we should be able to slip through the gate safely. Linkletter gave me some healing potions for you. You may need them on the bridge.
Location to travel to it.
They're in trouble! We must go to their aid!
Click in the L3 button to block. Click again to stop. square to activate Villain's Menace, damaging enemies around you, increasing the damage of your attacks.
The gatehouse! We're going to make it!
Activate your daily power when your action points are full.
Sorry, should have been more cautious. But when I thought of all my friends who died because of her... Find Sergeant Knox and tell him what happened. Ask him to check on my mother from time to time. You have to stop her. Lord Neverember is no saint, but he's better than the alternative.